supporting the Lake Community Arts. And this next performance, this is Niyaz, and hi guys, featuring Azam Ali. Huffington Post has described him as an evolutionary force in contemporary Middle Eastern music. Niyaz has created a 21st century global trance tradition. Yeah, who said that? Yeah, we are all over that. Okay, you're so very welcome. Okay, let's bring up Niyaz, featuring Azam Ali.
competition.
Good evening, good evening. We're so honored to be here. We met some of the wonderful organizers and people, volunteers, amazing people. Last year, I think, at Lafayette, where we performed a couple times at the festival. And we are honored to come here tonight and share our music with you. During the concert, I talk once in the beginning and once at the end because for me, I like to take people on a journey, and I feel that our music is a journey. On the stage tonight, we have musicians from Canada, USA, India, Turkey, and Iran. And I think more than any time in history of humanity, when you see such a major rise of ethno-nationalism and extremism, it is so important for us to remember that borders and geography are all man-made. So even though you may not understand a word of what I'm singing tonight, I'm going to be singing in about 5 or 6 languages. It doesn't matter because music is the language of the heart, and this you understand. So I hope you enjoy this journey with us. And the only thing that I will say, because I think it's important to say that at this time where we live in this country, is that I have been a citizen of this country since 1985. And I don't want to ever feel like I am an outsider, because I'm just as much as a patriot as anyone who is born here. So, patriotism is about holding your government accountable. America, what you're looking at, is we are all people, unless you were named, I like to bring a gentle reminder to the stage that unless you are Native American or Black and were brought here by force through slavery, we are all immigrants. So, celebrating the fact that we all came here because of hope. We came here, the original white people that came because they were being persecuted as Christians, and they came here because they wanted hope for something better. So we are all immigrants, and we need, at this point in time, to unite more than any other, whether we are white, black, brown, whatever it is, whatever our creed, our race, our gender. So thank you all for listening, and I hope that my message and my music and my love and my heart resonates with you tonight. Thank you.